most important signs of ADHD can be divided into three domains: inattention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity. The difficulties in paying attention means that people find difficult to focus on the task at hand, and also find difficult to listen to what people are saying to them. This means that information is not taken in, and instructions are difficult to follow. It may also mean that important tasks are forgotten because the information is not registered. The hyperactivity means that people find it very difficult to keep still, find it difficult to sit down for prolonged periods of time, and have to move around a lot. It also means that quiet tasks, which involve contemplation, are often not carried out. The impulsivity means that people with ADHD often lack a filter, as it were, and say things which they regret, because it's simply the first thing that comes into their mind. It also means that they interrupt other people simply because they worry that they're going to forget what they were going to say, and what they're about to say is more important than what other people are doing.